It's like he's on ice. Martin Truex Jr. trying to keep the car pointed in the right direction. Here comes the 11 for the lead. The 78 gets into the wall. Denny Hamlin takes the lead.
Well, I think the 78 has a flat tire.
My right front
flat.
Tire. Right front tire, guys.
There you
right
go. Front tire down.
We talked about this was an area that no one knew if they could make it on tires. The 78 has a flat with two to go. Denny Hamlin really wants to see this white flag, Rick. That will confirm that this race will end.
One more time around. One lap to go. Sponsored by Credit One Bank. Denny Hamlin struggled to get onto pit road for his final stop. He battled back. He was 20 seconds back from Martin Truex Jr. He was able to chip away at it. Lap after lap after lap. And now, going through 3 and 4 for the final time, Denny Hamlin looking for his second Southern 500. Hamlin is going to win at Darlington.